There's an epidemic of hearing loss in the world today. 1.1 billion young people worldwide are at risk from listening too loud and too long. And up to 1 in 4 U.S. adults show signs of noise-induced hearing loss. It's happening because the world is noisy, and blasting your headphones only makes it worse. So, listen up, people. When the world turns it up to 11, lower it to 6. You're never too young or too old to take care of your ears.